sense in epilepsy, and it is more common in kids and teens. So Disney has issued a warning that will play before the movie, just to be on the safe side.
They're also learning many parents don't do something pretty important before going to an amusement park.
Yeah, well, this comes actually from CSMont Children's Hospital at the University of Michigan. And basically, emergency rooms last year saw 30,000 injuries linked to amusement parks and carnivals. And the survey found 87% of parents believe that they share responsibility with ride operators to keep their children safe. But only 48% would report an operator using a cell phone on the job, even though that could be a big safety distraction. And 20% of parents actually don't prepare their children about what to do if they get lost or separated.
It's so important when you're out and about with those crowds, like, take a picture of your child so you know what they were wearing at that moment. Because sometimes, even though you might help get them dressed, there's so many crazy things you may not remember.
Right. And it's important to do a lot of pre-planning. You need to basically plan